Trini Girl Natural.
Hi YouTube. I'm actually coming on today to talk about Watch and Goals because I'm on Facebook, I'm on social media, and I hear people talk about, oh, what's really a Watch and Goal? What's not a Watch and Goal? If you don't just wash and go, you're not washing and going like this. I mean, you know, they just have a lot to say about it. So I can talk about the pros and the cons of quick wash and goes. And in order to do that, I actually did a 5-minute wash and go. This is my day 2 of my 5-minute wash and go. If I did my hair every 4 days, I would do 5-minute wash and goes all the time. So the pros are, it's really fast. It's really just kind of comfortable. It's like sneakers, a sweatsuit or something. It's like Sunday mornings. You have that really easygoing, comfortable, fluffy look. I like the look, I like the speed, I like the simplicity. So overall, I'm a happy camper. The cons, I would say, if you're not using gel, it probably may not hold as long as if you took more time and went through each section. So I don't really do really tiny sections, but at least I would do 4 sections and give it a good go, as opposed to the 5-minute wash and go where I don't section at all. But I think I can still get a week out of it. I can get 2 weeks out of my hair, honestly. I just do it every week more to get the shed hair out. So less hole is neither here nor there. Less hole without gel is definitely there because I can't get through the week, but less hole with gel is fine for me. Another con for me is that I have like 2 different curl patterns. Like I have an S and a coil. So when I don't rake, it just doesn't blend as well. So it's a little bit more, like this is the S, this is the O, it's a little bit more separate, you know? So that's a con for me. I guess those of you who know the struggle know, but when I kind of rig the S part through the O part, like everything blends better. Moisture isn't much of a con because I use a rinse out conditioner and I'm doing this, so my hair is kind of super moisturized from that. Tangles isn't much of a con for me. Definition, if you're into that, there's definitely less definition. Less defined might be a con to you, it's not really to me. Frizz, more frizz if you care about that. So why I don't do it more? I'm usually OCD and I like to rake and just make sure my hair is detangled and all the shed hair is out before I kind of finish my wash day. So just that raking through kind of takes me the time really. So I guess that would be why I don't do it more often. Plus I like to be careful with my hair. I like to be gentle and careful with my hair. I don't want to rush through and like accidentally snap any strands. I don't think any strands snapped this time, but I prefer to be slow and careful than to kind of rush through it. I think those are the main reasons. I actually do like big hair. Some people actually do want bigger hair and do like the soft and cloud, puffy, not super defined look. I mean, what's, you know? Like, who's mad at that? So that's it. I hope you enjoyed watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.